Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan, and today we are going to fix issue message not delivered. Your message could not be delivered to email address because the remote server is misconfigured. See technical detail below for more information. So we are going to fix it. Before starting, my customer request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work, and then you see the response from the remote server was 550, please turn on SMTP authentication in your mail client is not permitted to relay through this server without authentication. So we are going to fix it. So when we try to send or receive email from this email address, then we are facing this issue. Now you see message not delivered. So this error code 550 signify that the recipient mail server is rejecting your email due to lack of proper authentication. So we are using WordPress website. So we are going to install plugin and we will fix this issue. Now go to WordPress dashboard. So we are in WordPress and we are going to configure SMTP issue. Now in search plugin write WP SMTP. So this is plugin we are using. So you will install this plugin and activate it, and after activation on left side you see WP mail SMTP. So go to setting. So I already configured SMTP issue for WordPress emails, and you will find that video link in video description, and in that video you will find all detail how to configure SMTP fully step by step. So we are in general, and then you see setup wizard. So we already do this in previous video, and you will find that video link in video description. Now you see from email, so you can add your email address. Now you see, if you want, you can force this section, force from email. So currently off, from name. Now you see, if you want, you can force this also. So it's up to you. And then you see mailer. So this is important. So we select other SMTP issue. Now you see other SMTP when we select. And then you see SMTP host. So you can add your domain name here. And then you see encryption, none, SSL, TLS. So when we select SSL, now you see 465. When we select TLS, now you see 587. For most servers, TLS is the recommended option if your SMTP provider offers both SSL and TLS option. So we recommend using TLS. So that's why we are using TLS. And then you see SMTP username. So this is our email address, and then you see SMTP password. So this is our password for this email address. So you can add your email address here, and you can add your domain name here, and then you can add password for this email address here, and then click on save setting, and your issue will be fixed. So this is SMTP authentication for your email address, and we are using WordPress, and you will find this information in your hosting. Now go to cPanel. So we are in email accounts in cPanel, and then you see connect devices. So this is our email address. Now you see, so click on connect devices. So click on it. So we are in setup mail client for this email, and we are going to configure SMTP. Now you see secure SSL TLS setting. Now you see username, email address, password, incoming server, outgoing server. Now you see, and then you see show non SSL TLS setting. Now click on it. Non-SSL setting. Now you see port is 587 SMTP. mail.artmania.com. Now you see incoming server, but we are using TLS. Now you see for SSL TLS secure outgoing artmania.com, and for non-SSL TLS, now you see outgoing mail.artmania.com. So you can configure SMTP in your website WordPress, and your issue will be fixed. So we are in email. Now you see we receive email from WordPress. So this is WP mail SMTP. Now you see congrats, test email was sent successfully. So this is a form email. Now back to WordPress. On left side you see tools. So click on it. So after configuration you can send a test email, send to HTML. Now you see, so you can add your email and then click on send email. Now go to Gmail, and we are going to send email again. So click on reply. So we are in Gmail. Now you see we added our email address, testing email hello, and then click on send. Now sending, and then you see message sent. Now go to email address to check. So we are in cPanel, email. Now you see info, and then you see we received testing email from our Gmail account in our email address. So this is our domain email. Now you see testing emails we receive. Now open it. So this is our testing email from. Now you see message hello. So our issue is fixed. So you can configure SMTP issue on your email address. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.